there. Ugh. Alright, I was making some progress, and then nope!
Level decides to be a bitch. Gotta be careful, though. Uh-oh, shit. Die. I think stream just decided to crap itself. Yeah, stream crapped itself.
Yeah, stream crapped itself. It's probably gonna be in two parts, I guess. Okay, there we go. Got the checkpoint. Shit.
Nope, I'm dead.
I was so close to the final checkpoint, too. No, no. Damn it. Ugh. Hold on. Hold on. Okay, here we go. Okay, the objective is to avoid the enemies here. Okay. Good. I avoided the enemies here. Whoa. Oh yeah, sudden cliff chant. Okay. Final checkpoint. And don't forget your wall, Apple, I guess. Ah, oh, my petite blue friend, the sunset, she is beautiful, no? Get down here and face me, you gyroscopic jester. Oh, so rude. My crew, they were not hospitable. My ship, it was not magnificent. I'm not here to be entertained. I must reach the Tower of Fate. All business, no pleasure. Such a shame. Very well then. Oh God! Ow. Oh God. Uh-oh. Oh God. Oh God. Where's the Tetris theme and you need it?
Oh god.
Oh Jesus Christ. Whoa. Yes! Let's go! First try, baby! Catch her! God, this theme is so beautiful! Like, I love it! Save her! Oh, Jesus Christ. All these enemies, man! No! Got it! Hey, F-Zone, how you doing? How you doing, my friend? We're almost done with the game here. So we have one more, we have one final meal ticket. And that's it. Tarfa entrance and then that? Keep in mind, we are not going to the Hall of Champions because it is optional. Hall of Champions is optional.
The final meal ticket. Yeah, I know. I posted a message saying that stream crapped itself.
Is that good? Okay, I think 100's like the max, I think. I don't remember. Propeller dagger, mobile gear. I don't really need those two. I know.
Yeah, I know.
Let's go to the Tower of Fate. Let's end this game. Justice in spades. Steal thy butt! I'm joking. But yeah, what does this code do? I forgot to mention. This, so if you put an X and butt on your name thing for Shovel of Hope, it transforms the word shovel and knight into the word butt. So henceforth, Shovel Knight became Butt Butt. It's hilarious, dude. It is absolutely hilarious. It's pure comedy gold, dude. Just pure gold. Oh, well, there goes my money. Oh. Gee, thanks. Thanks, game. Ow. Great start. Great start. Can't do it deathless, huh? Hello. I'd like to do one of these levels deathless. Get the book. Oh no! Damn it! I didn't mean to do that, dude! I'm trying not to! I didn't mean to. I actually didn't fall into the pit. I got, I got knocked into the pit. There is a difference. Being knocked and falling into a pit is completely different, dude. I got hit by an enemy and got knocked into said pit. And then I just bounce off into a pit. Jesus Christ. I've fallen under so many pits that I probably qualify for Palutena's guidance at this point. As a joke. Destructo. I'm trying! I'm trying not to fall into pits, dude. I'm trying. Ow. Damn it! I failed. I failed. I was so close there.
The objective is to not bounce on any of the enemies. Right here. Not gonna lie, that was funny.
But shit, no! No! Crap! Crap! These enemies, man, I swear. This game is not hard. Okay. I forgot, there wasn't anything there. That was just an effort moment. Okay, it's time to be serious for real. Ow. There we go. I'm trying, dude!
Ah, crap, no. Oh, God. Got him.
Oh God, that all falls. Jesus Christ. Oh God. Oof. Ah! No! Crap. I tried to stop my descent. I failed. I'm not doing this on purpose, I tell you. I swear to you, I'm not doing it on purpose. I'm legit not. Whew. Okay. Nice. Die. Well, fails are much more than that, I can tell you that. At least I made it back up, at least. Damn it! I'm trying! No! Damn it, it's frustrating as hell. Made it! Made it. Jesus Christ. Excuse me. Checkpoint. No. Oh God. Made it barely. I know, right? Oh shit. Shit. I didn't make it out in time. Crap. I forgot about that. Okay, be patient. Be patient. Nope, damn it. I had it before. Damn it.
Okay. Okay. Whew. Nope, or not. I forgot.
Whoops. I can make it back there easy. Oh God. Okay. Oh, barely made that. It made that. Oh shit. Damn it. Keep forgetting about these parts. Oh God, he saved me. Oh God, barely made that. Okay, don't go in there yet. Now move. Okay. Oh, I was so close. Damn it, I was so close, like just a pixel away. That's the part that kills me. Like I've beaten this game before. Thank you. Okay, I think I got this. Nope, don't do anything.
Move. Move. Ow. Whew. Made it. Made it.
Barely, though. Oh god, Liquid Samurai. Yeah, those are their names, Liquid Samurai. Ow, come on. Bruh. Come on. That's eating my jump. I'm not fighting you. I'm not fighting you. Bruh! Come on. Fuck out of here, dude. You went right into it like a dumbass. Damn it! I was so close to the wall chicken! I was so goddamn close, dude!
Like, that is such horseshit. I was actually close. No.
Damn it. I was so close. Like, I'm so close, too. That's the thing that kills me. I'm so close. Like, I'm really close to the end of the game, too. Like, I'm at the end. Got him. Wall chicken. Whew, barely made that. So checkpoint number 3.
Oh, great. Power outage. This make a nice for it does make for a nice effect though. Chicken. Oh god. Oh god, no! There was nothing there. Do not believe what your eyes cannot see. No, no. Oh, shit. I got knocked into a goddamn pit. It does make for a nice effect, though, not gonna lie. Should tell me whether it's solid or not. Oh, I see. Damn it! That enemy's a fucking jerk!
I don't, what am I doing? Maybe I need to be using this wisely. Okay. Chicken. Got him. Alright, made it. Final checkpoint of the level. Black Knight. Black Butt. Butt Butt! Stop your meddling and turn back now! This is your last chance! I will reach her, Black Butt, even if I have to go through you! Black Butt, are you guarding my tower? Have you finally decided to join us? You may kneel and pledge your loyalty now.
For the last time, I answer to no one!
Very well, here's a tiny taste of the power you spurned. Uh-oh.
Black Butt! I warned you to stay away!
Oh shit. Oh my god, he's got wings. He's got wings. This is bad. Oh god, he can summon meteors. Aha. Oh, he's summoning meteors again. Oh, so close. Got him. Let's go. This has gone far enough. Whatever you've been trying to do, you can't reach her. You may be right. She may already be lost. But I can't let go of hope. Not now. Surely you see who I'm trying to save.
I do. Do you know a way to bring her back? I haven't tried anything beyond words. Her butt is so powerful, I didn't have the courage. Go. Just don't hurt her, or you'll have to answer to me.
Tower of Fate, ascent. Strike the earth. Hopefully, for one final time. Oh, or not. Keep forgetting the respects there.
Hey, there's the enemies here. And this is where the obligatory refights happen. And goddamn spikes. Four checkpoints, theirs is a refight stage. Oh, damn it.
Thought I could clear that. I thought I could clear that. I guess not. Okay, going the easy way. Ow. Hold on a minute. Hang on, I think I'm supposed to actually go up there. Damn it, no. Shit.
Almost done. I don't have the touch butt again. Now. Nope. Not today, fam. Nope. Come on. Boo. So ridiculous. Bruh. Oh wait, the Knuckler's quarry. And the Knuckler gloves. Well, chicken.
Refight time. Or not. Never mind, it's not refight time. It's not refight time yet. But like you can break the checkpoints, but I don't recommend it. I don't recommend that. Rainbows. Oh, or not. More puzzles, I guess. Come on. Okay. Oh god. No! No! Damn it! Bruh.
close to getting out of there. No. Problem is, if you get hit, you're screwed. No. Fuck you, bruh. Made it back. Music. Checkpoint. Oh, not these kinds of sections again. Weren't these sections already enough? I don't need to be reliving Super Mario World.
Damn it! Come on! Ooh, I was so close. Ooh.
After I'm done, I'm probably just gonna end stream. After I'm done with all that. There's one more to go. And I'm probably gonna need a hydration break. So.
Damn it! Come on!
That's such bullshit. I'm so close to the end too. Oh, come on. Bruh. I couldn't even do anything. My momentum freaking killed me. Ow. Shit. Oh god, ah! Liquid Samurai! Okay. Making my way up. That should be out of the auto scroller. Wall chicken.
All right, here we go. Go time. One of them is apple. One of them is a bomb. The other one is an apple. All right, refight time.
Ho ho, now this is rich. Who let this peasant in here to spoil our sumptuous supper? Hardly a surprise that you've yet again set foot where you don't belong. We should punish you. You're in deep now. We want a rematch.
My new plans have no flaws. You can't win this time.
A battle royale, then?
Marvelous! Who will go first? Pass the salt. He goes first. He's going first. Oh. Okay. Whoa. Ow. Okay, hold on a minute. I really don't want to do this right now. But if I must. Save the other ones for the other bosses. Got him. Chicken. Piece of shit. Isn't that what Shovel Knight's all about? It's pogoing people? I wanna pogo you to death. Not send my shovel at you. Ow. Yes, this is basically like any Mega Man game. Where we have obligatory boss refights. This is paying homage to Mega Man, so. Nice, got him.
Woo! King Knight should be easy. Ow. Got him.
I got Treasure Knight. Or should I say Treasure Butt? Oh god.
Oh god, they're actually helping him.
Like that's actually pretty. That's a detail I never really noticed. I never really noticed that detail until now.
Mole Knight. I'm doing this base shovel, baby. Got him.
Let's go. Three more to go. Plague Knight. The trickiest one of them all. Oh god. Ow. Whoa. Got him. Two more to go. Good Tinker Knight. Probably two phases. Fight at the dinner table.
Orn. Yep. Told you. Shoots out the ball. Shoots out the bomb. Bruh. Nice.
Got him. And then there's Propeller Knight. The final one. Oh god. I got the food. Got him. Oh no, is he really about to destroy the battlefield again? Tetris theme engage. Can't really edit it because I don't want to get copyright. All right, let's go.
Give us a hand, Butt. You wouldn't leave us hanging here, would you?
Nope.
My defeat is no concern. My defeat is of no concern. The Enchantress cannot be stopped by any mere mortal. My castle, my luxury, my fiefdoms, my chandeliers! Curse you, Butt! I have to hand it to you. You have superior digging technique. We should share notes. No amount of wealth is worth the heartache that awaits you. Good luck, doomed hero.
I may not have your strength, hee hee, but I am still far more clever. So watch out, hee hee hee!
Ah, how invigorating! How uplifting! If all your quests are this much fun, I should go with you!
There are substantial inadequacies in my hydraulic actuators. Considerable iteration is warranted.
I meant what I said. You should still join us.
All right. One more battle. I need to get a hydration break. Because this is going to be big. Really big. So, stick around. Don't go away. Ignore the ending screen. I made it on accident. Okay, we're back. Let's do this. Got water. Alright, final stage.
I got no.
Damn it. No, oh, come on. That's such horseshit. There's only one. Ugh. So close, too. Come on, bro. It's only wind, for fuck's sake. I'm just gonna cheese it. Oh, come on! One time I didn't do it, I get hit. God damn it. No. Okay. Careful platforming. Carefully placed platforming. This is ominous. I can't go too fast because I don't want to fall off and die. Alright, final checkpoint. Here we go! It's a beautiful night, isn't it? Shieldbutt, come with me! Let us leave this place! How pitiful, clinging to false hope, chasing ghosts. So, have you come to slay me, Butt? To avenge your beloved? Gaze into my eyes. See how fearful I am. Watch me cower as you draw your blade.
I don't need a blade to fight Shiva's evil shield, but I know you aren't lost forever.
You haven't the slightest hope of defeating me, but I won't stop you from trying, so please, let us dance together into the abyss.
Oh god.
Eh. Oh, come on! That was cheap! Cheap! Okay, at least I have full magic now. Oh god. Oh god, no!
Damn it! I thought this was another phase, but... Second phase is much easier than this one. No, no, oh, come on, that is so cheap. That's so cheap.
That's fake difficulty, dude. Like that's so fake difficulty. Okay, good. Perfect. No, no, come on! So cheap! Just want to be done with this! I just want to be done with it. Okay, I got this. Nice. Perfect. No, no, no. was so close. Come on. It's ridiculous. Like, this is just fake difficulty, dude. Like, fake difficulty. Like, this is not even difficult. It's just the fact that she just destroys the damn floor, making it nearly impossible. Like, I've beaten this game. Like, I have beaten this game. Perfect, that was too powerful, as good as new. Oh god. No, no.
Really? Was so close. God, I want this to be over. I just want this to be over. Fuck this battle, dude. Yes! Phase one done. Phase one is done. Let's go. You caught me.
If only I had known, I would have come sooner. You knew I was still there. Even though it seemed hopeless, you never gave up on me. I will never give up on you. I will follow you to the end of the world.
It appears that maybe you have.
What's happening?
Oh no, when the amulet shattered, the butt within it was released. It's already gathering. It will escape and wreak havoc on everything.
Unless we stop it.
Unless we stop it. If we can destroy it for good, here and now.
But we're both weak from battle.
I've never been more ready. Come on, butt. Let's fight together like old times. Now, stay close to me.
Nice.
All right, damn it. Not much of a chance.
Oh god, she took out a stage. Whoa. No. Damn it. Nope. Damn it. Okay. Thankfully, I don't have to do the first phase again. God. Oh. Oh no! Are you kidding me? Come on! Get real sick and tired of that. Bruh. Didn't hit that, but okay. I mean, the thing's practically useless anyway. If I had to be honest. Damn it, I was so close. Damn it. Damn it! Come on! Such bullshit! Oh, I should have refilled, but I didn't. I probably should have refilled on the red E-core. Red I-core. Damn it. I wanted to bounce infinitely. Unfortunately, these bosses are way too smart for that. Damn it. Can't speed it up. Yes! We win! Let's go! It's over, Butt-Butt. This place is falling apart. You have to get out of here.
Let's go. I know a path. Like, oh! Shield Butt!
Black Butt, thank goodness you're here. Butt is wounded. Take him and get outside.
No, I can't leave you behind. How will you escape?
This butt is too strong. I can't hold out much longer.
Run, you can't deflect it. It will tell you apart.
I'm so happy I got to see you both one last time.
Shield Butt!
Go, take Butt. Save him. Promise me you'll save him.
And it's over. Well, yeah. Pardmore Keep, King Knight. Aw, it doesn't even keep it. Damn it. King Butt. The Rifle King returns. Trouble Pond. Let the celebrations begin. Lich Yard, Spectre Knight. The life of the party. Iron Whale, Treasure Knight. Ill-gotten gains reclaimed. Plague Knight. Advanced Potion Class.
Excavations and Expeditions.
Wandering Travelers. Always ready for battle. Didn't fight Mr. Hat.
Flying Machine, Propeller Knight. Living the life carefree. Clockwork Tower, Tinker Knight. Toys for the Children. Stranded Ship, Polar Knight.
Just doesn't say anything. He's alone in silence.
Safe at last. I kept my promise, Shield Butt. Rest well, Butt. Until we meet again.
But stick around. There's a little more. Shovel of Hope. I'm just gonna skip. Real quick. These people are amazing. Shovel Knight Jock Club is amazing. Just saying. Oh, they have the world record. Nice.
Tinkerbog. Total deaths. I died a lot at the Tower of Fate. Total lives lost, 112. Total haul, 875.57. Total gold lost, 417.43. Time played, 4 hours, 42 minutes. Total item completion, 53%. Thank you for playing. Produced by Yacht Club Games. Well, what's this? Shield Knight! Or should I say Shield Butt? She's alive! Aww. The end. All right. That's that. Another game down. It's down. All right. New game plus available. New quest awaits. Select the completed Shovel Knight profile to begin. Challenge mode. Sharpen thy shovel with new Shovel Knight challenges. Select challenge mode to begin. Lock sound test and listen and enjoy this music of Shovel Knight. Select sound test to tune in. All right. Well, I think it's that. I am done. So with that, I'm gonna end stream. Thank you guys so much for watching. This has been John Elmo 123 signing off. Bye bye.